And are live. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everybody. Hope you're having a wonderful day. We're back for Yakuza Kiwami 3. Ready for some more cabaret. Ready for some more cabaret gameplay. I don't know if we're gonna how far we're gonna go in the main story. We'll see what happens. Oh. Actually, I do need to jot that down. We are in chapter 10. There we go. Have to jot that down real quick. Oh. Game Majima Saga. But we can leave that for later. We have, what, two chapters of that unlocked? I don't know how many there are. Okay, grip. Where am I? Sayama, where did she run off to? I don't know, but I do have a cabaret to take care of, so... We've just partnered with a bunch of places. Ah, fine. First warm up. Okay, we're done here. Some good money. So, Foreshine, we're in the second league. Let's see. Opening the club. What do we have? Bad condition, so we should just do one run to replenish some of their experience. In good spirits, Anna is, but I'm gonna hold on to her because she's an S ranked. Get some level one in. That's the whole lineup. I'm not checking anything. The goal is not to go that far anyways. Me? Have a ranking match. Hell? Oh, there it is. We need to get to... 1.8 million yen. Gotcha. Yeah, we got a few S ranks. Okay, you go. Not perfect, but that's fine. Level 1s after all. I like that we don't have a lot of negative potentials here. Nice, improve the condition.
Oh, 助けを求めてるように見えますが、当社員店長さりげなくフォローします。お願いします。Yes.
ありがとうございます。
Money is happening, but it takes a while to get into fever mode. Not a good option here. Thank you very much. Free this lady. Okay. Not perfect, it is what it is. Fever time! That improves the mood. Decline. Dang it! Covered a little, that was a lot actually. Works. That's not bad for girls that are level 1, making pretty good money. I have no way of improving that, so... No? Breaking 500k with this lineup is not bad at all. Nice. Pretty fucking bad. Does it improve like this? Nice. Convert the negative into a positive. Average rich. Need to start paying attention to the rich. That money is just rising! Yep. That is not very good. The last 10 seconds though. The rich people are not big fans of these girls. Maybe now with this one available I can improve a situation? Not really. 1.3 million! Oil baron in the house? Almost. Damn. Fourth ranked, and that was not even the main lineup. Good. us more fans too. We're in a total of 5 million, hey! Can't buy shit though. What is these? Go out to eat again. Kinda busy right now. She does level up from it, but it takes so much time. Okay, how are the spirits of the main one? Yes! Fine. Perfect. Put you here. Headmistress. Yep. Main one. Come either. Deco. Then Endo. And as much as I fucking hate it. Oh god. This should be fine. Salaries are something else. I do have the money out. Bruh. One more. Very cool. ESBB. Ranking match in the Paradise League. Very strong lineup. Not open up with the platinum ones right off the rip. Works. He also has a lot of stamina. It's surprising how much stamina Mickey has. And that Kazash. Damn. Gonna have to turn the minus into a plus soon. I'm not gonna ask to extend the session here. Let's see if Miki improved this one. It's a little bit better. Run. Works. Nice. I think it's extended. Fever time, baby! One of our platinum girls.
Okay,
Declined. Okay, she's running out of stamina though. The orange one. Perfect. This is why we save the platinum girls. Fever, baby. Two rich motherfuckers. Thank you very much. We needed to do 1.8 million. Oh, we're fine. Rich motherfuckers spending money makes this easy. Positive. How has she not wasted any stamina? How does she do it? Thumbs up. Perfect. Did I choose gift? I meant to choose extend session. That's fine, we've made a fuck ton of money. Can't help you there. I can get Kana back in the roster. Ah, it's over. Special bonus. Ooh, that really compensates for the salaries. Yep, top ranked. Koyuki at level 21, she cannot level up much more. Takes a long time. That made a... We got a lot of cash out of that. Cool! Let's not open the club till I finish these quests. Let's go! Let's order.
ご飯食べるの楽しいな。もう緊張しなくなったか？はい。さすがにもう大丈夫です。でもこうして2人でご飯食べてると、なんかデートみたいですよね。ん？違うのか？俺は小雪とデートしてるつもりだったんだが。
Wouldn't bother me.
大丈夫か？すごい慌てぶりだな。そりゃそうですよ。もうせっかく緊張しなくなったのに、また緊張してきちゃった。でもその店長とキャストがデートって業界的にルール違反じゃないですか？
Meh. I just wish you could skip this dialogue.
Sounds more like a
business transaction. I don't know, I'm gonna go on a date with another right after you. Nice one.
しかし大した慌てっぷりだったな。小雪はあまりデートはしたことがないのか？え、その、なんていうか。どうしたんだ？何か言えないことでもあるのか？桐生さん、笑わないでくださいね。
That's not true. This is the second date.
恋愛の経験が全然ないんですよ。そうなんか。ちょっと意外だな。ですよね。やっぱり21にもなって恋愛経験ないのっておかしいですよね。
Together. Ah! We have been fixing that. That was the wrong option. Yeah. Or not?
すまんすまん。だが小雪はまだ若いんだ。経験が少ないなんてことを気にする必要はねえさ。お前ならこれからいくらでも素敵な出会いに巡り会えると思うぜ。キリュウさん、ありがとうございます。
Yeah, that was 100% the wrong answer.
That
was too little.
もっとモテると思っていたな。全然ですよ。中高と女子高で大学も女子大ですから、出会いがそもそもあまりないんです。でも女子高でも彼氏いる子はいたからな。ほう、そうなのか。はい。
Fishing for compliments.
Sexy.
Fishing so hard for compliments. God.
が結構コンプレックスなんですよね。男性は基本的にセクシーなスタイルのいい女性の方が好きですよね。
Okay, the right answer is the first one, but this is such bullshit. Alright, let's feed you some- I mean, you're giving me bullshit fishing for compliments. Here's some bullshit right back. This is the right answer.
そんな奴は相手にしなければいいさ。
キリュウさん、本当ですか？模範的な回答すぎて逆に怪しいですよ。
俺は本気だ。だから小雪にはすげえ魅力を感じてるぜ。
え？お世辞でも嬉しいです。ありがとうございます。私もキリュウさんには。
おお。Hey, can still save it.
Arigato na. Ma, complex nante jibun ga kinishiteru hodo tanin wa kinishite ne mon sa. Koyuki wa jubun miryoku ga aru nda. Doudou to shite ryai ii.
Sou desu ne. Kiryu-san no hatsugen ni wa omobi ga arimasu ne. Rinai master tte kanji desu.
そうでもないさ。
でも実際どうなんですか？いろいろな恋愛をされてきたかと思うんですけど、よかったら桐生さんの恋愛について少し話を聞かせてほしいな。
Well, if we go from Yakuza Zero onwards, you never say this. You never say this ever. Or this. Yeah, it has to be the answer one, because the other two are so fucking horrible.
今も俺は恋愛中だぜ。
え、そうなんですか？その誰かと付き合ってるとか？
Well, I've been on a couple dates.
付き合ってはいないが、気になる女性はいるかもな。
そうなんだ。
We can turn Kiryu into a playboy.
私の知ってる人。
さあ、どうだろうな。もしかしたら。小雪かもしれねえぜ。
キリュウさんったらもうからかわないでくださいよ。
からかってるつもりはないぜ。現にこうやってデートしてるしな。
もうキリュウさんって口説き上手なんですね。その手には乗りませんよーだ。
I think these quests unlock at level 10, 15 and 20 and we'reIf there's only three, there's definitely not only two. I'm guessing three, four, five. Two. Okay, maybe it's level 30 or something, like every 10 levels we get something. Now, I don't know if doing this replenishes their state.Oh, championship. There we go. Need to select this. But before I do that, out for 300,000. How many am I missing? No, it does not replenish them at all.How many am I missing? Oh wow, I'm actually missing a ton of them. 6, 7. Oh, 8 and 9. Wait, why does she have a 2? Oh, it's like the best ones. Based on stats or rank or what? Why the fuck are you 2?Anyway.We've beaten Paradise League. Well, yeah, we need to do a shift to replenish the mood of the others. You. Who? Anybody who is level, very low level. Okay, 5 and be the best lineup, but it is what it is. Lineup. Got me again. Can't scout anymore, I got them all. Nice. So we have 6, 7, 8 that I can unlock through quests? Yeah, expected like 3. Okay, it's nice to see I finished that though. Just do a regular ranking map. I'm just gonna do the fresh league, it really doesn't matter. Surpass the score.
いらっしゃいませ!
Perfect. Start spending. That is a lot of HP. Perfect. Get in, and then we start the fever. Okay, let's get this. It doesn't change a thing. If I can get her to cover. Little bit of a positive there. Excellent. Excellent. That's better. Excellent. Hey, we saved it. We saved it with this customer.
系ですね。
Spending, gentlemen. Spending. He has a lot of HP. We have quite a few that can handle themselves. Please go for the praise, it's the cheapest option. He spent 270,000 yen. God damn. You guys are spending some money. Perfect. The one with the most stamina here. Rin. Big money. A fuck ton of money again. So if I wanted to open the club, but they're fine, excellent. That is great. We can go for the championship. Give it our all. Oh right, let's bring out our best. A lot of HP, Koyuki. Wells. Kindle? I think so. We got skill, we got party, we got sexy. Do we have elegant somewhere? Not really. We don't really meet that requirement. Oh, see how it goes. Ba-boom! Paradise League Championship. Second one. Fired you. Oh. For no. Paradise League's champion, number one of the Osaka Heavens Goddess Club, Aika, the party queen. Very my pace. Marches to the beat of her own drum, exactly. She changed the mood of the room as easily as flipping a light switch. That is a talent. The announcer is the best part. TCGP!
手加減とかできないから
負けらんねえな。
キャバクラグランプリナンバーワンを選ぼうの戦いの火蓋が切って落とされました。
Alright、 So if it's anything like the first one, yeah, you start by losing. Works. Give me money.That is a very fast fever meter. Worked. A very huge difference in money.
求めてるように見えますが、放射員店長、さりげなくフォローします。
Working on it, trust me.
ようこそ。楽しく放射員。
ここで1分が経過しました。
はじめまして、小雪です。
今日は。Great use of the music there.Nice, good. She has recovered. She has a lack of health. They are fucking tired. Getting our asses kicked.
Taskyを求めてるように見えますが、店長も女の子をしっかり支えてくれています。
Nice recovery.Find it. Damn. Kana, turn that negative into a positive, please. Bad.I don't know if Ono Michiko will be good enough, but maybe. Well, it's better in a way. Yes! Better.
助けを求めてるように見えますが、
フォーシャイン、フィーバードフォーシャス。
店長も女の子をしっかり支えてくれています。
We have a couple of rich guys already spending.
ごゆっくりどうぞ。
Everybody's net positive, this is good. Not good. Oof, looking really bad though.
お願いします。
助けを求めているように見えますが、当社員店長さりげなくフォローします。
It's gonna be close.
失礼します。
Oh, you can just fast forward it.
お会計です。
Last 30 seconds.
お会計ですね。
Damn, I missed that. That might have cost me. I don't know, missing that might have cost me. The help button.This guy spent almost half a million, what the fuck? Yes!I don't think it'll be fast enough. Yep, we got swept. Wait!Life savior. I don't know if it's a life savior, but we need him. Holy! That was fucking close. Made it to the executive league promotion. The 100?3 million, we're rich. And the winner is by a small margin and a lot of luck. Alright. And she's gone and she joins me, right? Got room on your roster for me? Always. The trouble of hunting you down. I'm the new lion to follow. Welcome aboard.
Yeah.
Hey, time to pull the trigger on that plan.We just underestimated them, that's all, but this plan will crush Foreshine. Eating. Okay. Can receive the penalty.You've been cited for using aggressive tactics and solicitations to artificially inflate sales. We cannot be allowed more than 6 hostesses as penance instead of using 8. We're accusing you of using Yakuza-style tactics to threaten customers into coming inside. What the fuck? Well, we'll win with 6. These girls must have the power of 8. Now, due to someone's accusations,And you get a member limit penalty, huh? The strength of each hostess will be even more important.
Hi.
Okay. Yada yada yada, the next boss, the next girl. Choco the perfect queen. We'll worry about that when we get there. Heard you sprung a trap on Four Shine. Not that I don't trust you, but after Kana and Aika, any further losses affects the group adversely. I've ensured the definitive win for us. Not like it. Hurting her pride here. I'm not gonna start anything yet, but I do check. I cannot scout anymore. Oh, there she is. Mostly party. All rounder, strong all rounder. Alright, I got the idea. We have a lot of new places to partner with. That's why I'm using that money. Let's see here. Executive League Partner. Where to go? Branching out of town? Well, not really, just outside of this area. Starters, where am I? Go here for one of them. Oh, bitch. around here, actually. Up there. Coffee crook. On. Iron. And we gotta go to the other side of town. Oh, now they see me. There's one. Gonna be another one. And one in the corner. Good job. Doom! We're missing four now. That was an expensive one. Then we have to go up here.
Hey,
Oh! My ward. Not that I need you. Next two are all here. Well, the last two. Can't actually defend them. What hobby? That's 30 spores partnered with. And let's take a break. I'm gonna actually do a little bit of the main story now. Sure, drop money. What is Kaoru out drinking at the bar? She ducks into a bar and drowns her sorrows. Went to unwind a little bit. The entrance is on the other side. Whoops. Have thrown them in the ocean.
Shibaraku neteru.
Oh-ho. I have a platinum plate? Damn, we need to sell some stuff. Kaoru, what the fuck are you doing? Wrong store. Actually, the right store. Soup, whale, Never mind, ma'am. I need some actual meals. Yukaku? Yudon? Ooh! Hey! A lot of small stuff, but we can make it work. And that's it. Screw it. Pick everything. Okay. One sec. Enough. Eat like a motherfucker. Can't purchase shit. Boost my sprint even further, and that's it. Not necessary. Go for Kamurocho, I guess. Oh wow, and that's it, I can't buy anything else. Of the stigil. Hot bar, yep, makes sense. Yes, I was talking about movies earlier. Didn't intend for this, but whatever. I watched Yakuza Sunset 3. I lined up for that one when it first hit theaters. Liked it, but I wouldn't say it was perfect. Right, because the scenes, the action was subpar. He's gonna stick to it, that's fine, we helped him out. I'll teach him about the Yakuza. We can do that right now. Office? Damn, bitch, you live like this? Play the part of a regular clan member greeting the patriarch's son who's just come home. Son's coming home from elementary school. That reminds me of how I used to treat Daigo when he was a kid in the Dojima family office. That sounds perfect. Come back, young master. Second scene is a crown jewel. Hero takes responsibility for a mistake he's made. Oh, chop a finger. Place for comedy in a Yakuza show? Come on now. And action. Tell me that's a fake one. It's definitely a fake one. Could have sworn you were really going through with it. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight for real. Nice. Kick some ass. Now you're gonna get some good action. Fantastic. Well, action's not gonna be an issue anymore, right? He gave me what? Bloody binding. The Japanese diver's watch is not very good. I'm guessing the binding matches with my bloody chainmail. Dragon of Dojima. Knew all along who I was. More or less. Yeah, thank you very much. I'll go see Sunset 4 together when it comes out. And get a discount if you pretend to be my son. It's gonna deserve the full price of admission. Okay, that was a good one. Are there any more quests? Besides the granny. Wants cookies and I don't know where they are. Another quest, but that's about it. Team. That. Purchase anything. Essence of Flattening Throw. Employee of the month. My sprint. The max. Where do I have to? Oh, okay. Oh, right. The keys I need to get are in Kamurocho. Is this where the granny is? Is, then what's the other quest? What's going on? Grab him. Did I throw him into the ocean? Wow, insta kill, huh? Nice. Throw him into the ocean. And give me like 5,000 yen. That was pretty funny. Let's see this quest. Sure. I beat Kinoshita. Of course you did. Alright, now you can meet the Tatsu. About to take me to that underground arena from Yakuza 0. What? Oh, he sells some good ass stuff. Aimless katana, fluted pole, a shotgun! These are good. 15. I will buy the pole and the katana. Full inventory you want. So that gives me the weapon shop here. Cool. All that's left are the cookies. I am gonna leave for later. Stuff. Okay, never mind. Excuse me.
Hey.
Oru left not long ago, heading to the river. Just been to the river. I threw a guy into the river. This. Do it, Kaoru. It's not worth it.
Grab
the gun. Nobody gonna help the guy that fell into the river, okay? Now, you guys are a little bit special. Just give me a moment here. Yeah, this is fine. Oh, that's what this is. Okay. That hurts like a bitch. Hang on. I didn't have enough energy to send him to the ocean. Still, that's fine. Oh, now you want to run away. You could have shown your badge. Some cops.
なんか変だなと思ってね。ん?ね、今夜空いてる?
Yes. Want some of that Yakuza Schmidt? Aren't those things really piping hot? Oh! That is a very cheap club. Why do I get the feeling it's not gonna go that well? Not gonna continue going this well, I mean.
ごめん、待った。意外にビール売ってなくて。いや、街を見ていたところだ。
おいしい。お前さっきも飲んでいたんじゃないのか?運動の後の一杯はちょっとちゃうねんな。いい場所だな。ああ、ここ。いいでしょ。今日付き合ってもらったお礼や。本当は、うちしか知らん秘密の場所やねんけど、今日は特別に教えてあげるわ。
Can't take her eyes off him.
いい気分だ。もうちょっと飲むやろ?買ってくるわ。ん?悪い。気が利くんだな。無理して褒めたってビール以外出てこんよ。別に無理したわけじゃねえよ。何言ってんの?うちはね、そういうおだてとかお世辞は好きちゃうし。なったと。本当に素直にそう思っただけだ。
せやからさっきも言うたけど、褒めても何も出てきえへんよ。
そういうところは案外可愛いんだな。
あのな、うちは今まで優しいなんて言われたこともないし、可愛いなんて言われたこともない。男勝りで現場でもうちが乗り込んだらみんな引いてるわ。せやからあんたが言うてることが嘘やってことくらい分かってるし、そんな言葉言うてもらうためにここに連れてきたわけやな。
そいつらには分からねえだけなのさ。
何が？
お前が刑事である以前に女だってことがさ。
ああ、
周りが何て言おうと気にするな。人間、自分らしくいることが一番大切なんじゃねえのか。
そりゃそうやけど、
今のお前は周り気にして突っ張ることに必死で自分自身を見失っちまってるんじゃねえのか。世の中にはお前のいいところを大切にしてくれる奴だってきっといるはずだ。どうした？
行こう。ちょっと酔っ払ったわ。うちはね、そういう女としての幸せってやつは求めないことに決めたんや。そりゃ好き好んでそう考えたわけやないけど、でもそう考えてきたからこそここまで来れた。そして今の自分がある。その気持ちは誰にもわからへん。私にしか。
ああ、そうだな。
え？
俺はお前の過去の全ては知らねえ。でも俺は誰が何と言おうと、本当のお前は優しい人間だって思ってるぜ。おせっかいだったかもしれねえが、一人の男の意見として覚えておいてくれ。
あんたって不思議な人やね。本当にヤクザやったのが信じられへん。
だから言ったろ、人から見た印象なんてその程度のものだってことだ。酔っ払ったんだろ、帰るか。
え、あ、うん、そうやね。
俺はもうちょっとここで星を見てるよ。
え、じゃあうちも。
明日は生き残りの男と会わなきゃいけないんだろう。今日はしっかり休め。それに俺は逃げも隠れもしねえ。
He's literally blowing her off.
そういうことやなくて、
今夜は俺に借りがあるはずだろう。素直に言うことを聞け。
そう、わかった。じゃあ今日はママのところに行くわ。
葵か。
うん。じゃあ明日の朝10時橋の上で待ってるわ。
わかった。
ねえ、ありがとう。
Okay, I have some time to myself. Check out the city. Just need to kill time. Well, not really, just need to go there. The other side of Ibisubashi. What dragon is that?
何すんねん。あんた、それを捨てたら後悔するんじゃねえのか。なんやと？それ、入れ墨の死体だろ。しかも普通の図柄じゃねえ。なんであんたそれを、ひょっとして筋もんか。まあ、近いところだ。
Thinking that tattoo kind of fits Goda. But I don't
know.
Kazahori the Fourth, Master Tattoo. I practiced in Osaka about as long as I can remember. Heard from you from the master who did my back. Saburi the Second. What's the story with that design you were about to throw away?
これはうちの一家に伝わる竜の死体でな。代々風ぶりを継承したもんにしか掘れんしろもんや。交流か。よう知っとるな。そう、四神の蝶と呼ばれる伝説の竜、交流や。Finds
a family heirloom. I throw it away. Thought she was here and took the design. Master's first student. Him and his damn war of succession. Okay, so he chose the girl to be the next successor. Retire soon, and I was thinking Akina here would take up the name. World of tattoos is a world of men. Okay. Sato, she is 10 years her senior. Imagine someone 10 years your junior passing you up, and a woman. Pride and his ego are wounded. Later, your professor, because you're better, right? Of course!
Nani?
And Akina is not willing to take the name. Why not? Doesn't want to be Kazahori the Fifth? Yep, I have a dragon here. Alright. I'll solve the problem and then Akina will blab. Why is this in the main story and not a side quest? I don't know. We've been in this building when we were collecting keys. Excuse me. I'm here to kick some ass. Grab him.
Yeah.
Her design back. Bastard, can't you see she has you wrapped around her finger? Fingers know their way around the ink, but your soul can see the colors. This pretentious bullshit. Tattoos are permanent. Well, nowadays we have laser, but yeah, back in the day. As the golden one. It is Ryuji Godan. Okay. Give your ultimate tattoo to some crazy fuck and you wanna lecture me about art? Didn't give him that tattoo. I did. Yep. Akina did.
10年前、ゴーダ龍二を初めて見た時、わしは衝撃を覚えた。この男は、わしの生涯最高の下地になる男やと。そして、代々伝わるあの龍を、彫ることを決めたんや。せやけど、筋彫りしようとした時、わしの手は、
That's why you deserve the name. Master Tattooist's calling is to make bigger men of their clients. Afraid of giving men like Goda more power. Dragon of Doji.
I have been carrying this sword for many people. だが俺は竜を掘ったことも今の自分があるのもすべて運命だったと思ってる。あんたたちがゴーダ龍二に掘ったことは間違いじゃない。桐生さん、 力を持った人間は、よく道を間違える。だから人間なんだ。だが、その道を正すのは、あんたたちの仕事じゃない。あんたたち掘り師には、掘った男の顛末を見届けることしかできない。アキナさん、もしあんたに、
堀師としての責任があるなら、風堀を継承して龍二の行く末を見届けるべきなんじゃないのか。桐生さん、それじゃあな。桐生さん、私もう逃げません。五代目風堀を継ぎます。ありがとうございました。
This still felt like a side quest. And that closes the chapter? Damn. Glad I made chapter 10 mostly about cabarets. Chapter 11, The Iron Creed. Almost 10, right? He's not here. Oh, she is.
Sir, you can. どうした
昨日の夜、今までのこと整理してたら嫌な予感がしてきてね。嫌な予感? ええ。
私が人言派の生き残りじゃないかと思って。あ？どういうことだ。ママの言っていたことから推測して、
私の両親が二十数年前東上界に殺されたとするなら、両親は東上界に敵対していた人号派の人間って考えるのが自然じゃない？
お前も人号派の生き残り。
そう考えてもおかしくないでしょ。
村井に会いに行くのはやめるか。
自分の過去から逃げたくない。
Hey, I was gonna spoke that. Okay, we'll find Murai somewhere called Keima. The hell is Keima? Hey, we have quests. Well, they disappeared. What do you want? I think voice acting for a video game might interest you. Professional VA. All right, fine, we'll do it.
Boy. Yeah.
So I just have to pick the right lines or whatever, and that gives me the whole quest line. Maybe I have to punch somebody. What's the game? High-octane game of adolescent carnage and drama. Humanity, friendship, betrayal, and bonds that these men form along the way. Amigo picante. Spicy friend? Mm-hmm. Is this a porn game? Like a porn gay game? Oh, fucking off.
Boy, 先にシャワー浴びてこいよ。
Like a gym sock, what the fuck? It's an ad lib. Someone else here. It's also a wrong one. Nice to be alone. Great friend. This is 100% a porn game. The one. Lover, what the fuck? Definitely the right one. Shouldn't you have, like, skimmed the text before you even read it? This is certainly going places. I have to do this next part. You have to moan to the mic, don't you? Alright, it's BL. Great laced suit. Ironic that they give me that. I'll give you a ring. Hell no. Let me check that equipment. Blood binding. This does not have any combos whatsoever. What was I wearing? Iron breastplate gives me 18 defense. Pretty sure this was the one. We're looking for down there. Of a place called Kima. Shogi Parlor. Okay. The name of the Shogi Parlor. I mean, we passed by it before. Never went in. The quest here, though. The hell? Help me up. Feel me up. I think I didn't notice where those hands went, Buster. Lady, you're not in high school anymore.
Nanny.
The guys don't are not really lining up. Top of feel. This lady is out of her mind. Jesus fucking Christ. The Ovatarian? No sane woman would step out of the door looking like this. What the hell? Let's kick some ass again. Just, it doesn't matter what they talk about, the script is always the fucking same. Yo. Take it easy. I would love it if you let go of that knife. You're gonna throw it. Granny's candy. Well, those are not cookies, unfortunately. Reminds her of an eye patch guy. Yeah, that's another guy. Oh, hell! Uninterested bitch! Why do they have to show that four times? Just trying to get to a shogi parlor, man. Talk to this guy. Came up the name, but I cannot tell you where it is. And I know it though, it's because I knew a guy who was in and out of here back in the day. 3 big bills for the tip? 30k? Okay. Gambling man called Ginka. In a bar west of Shofucho called Mino. Alright, cannot be a dead end lead. Boosts heavies. Relentless blows. Attacks faster when the enemy blocks combo attacks. Boost heat actions max. Yes. Could buy some more. Where's the memo? Oh.
Oh. Oi.
I have reason to believe you can tell me about a place called Kema. There's a popular hostess at the Red Sirloin, Yuki Na-chan, known for being pleasantly plump. Mm. Give me your sizes. Red Sirloin, we gotta go. Where in the fuck is the Red Sirloin? Oh, there. Another model 10. Give my kidney for a 12. I was looking for a figurine. Oriyama? Space Samurai Model 12. Oh, I'm gonna have to go to the crane machines. Fuck that. $8 million, we're fine. Money wise, not an issue. $110, $100, $109. Okay. Bottom? 100, 110, 109? What the hell? Is that wrong? Oh, 110. One, I swapped the 100 with the 110. 110, 100, 109. Do I still have the Demon Fire Dagger? Comfortable down at Mino for a spell. Well, off back to the bar. Wait, it's open now? The fuck? That smells so damn foul. Rookie pieces. King, Gold General, Silver General, and Pawn. Rookie board. from left to right. Gold general, rook, king, pawn, bishop, and silver general. What, I'm gonna have to rearrange this to unlock a door or something? The fuck? I see. So king, gold, silver, pawn, right? Okay. So the king, from left to right, the king is 5. So it's 5, 8, 2, 4. Shareholder stick. How'd you call exactly at the right time? Well done. Wasn't that simple? Order a Christmas present at Komiang. What the fuck? This is very secretive. And this guy really wants to hide from people. Was told to order a Christmas present. It's in the food? What in the world? Oh, and this is how we get access to the shogi parlor, maybe. With this piece. Get to meet the Ginkaku? Nope. A Ryuma piece. Give me that piece, bud. Doesn't mean anything to you, right? But so hang on a second. Why the fuck would you pull out a knife, huh? Just kicking an old man's ass. Come on, bitch boy. Get violent for your turn to be the yappy bitch. Come on, that piece was crafted by a master. It's considered a treasure among shogi players, a golden ticket into even the most underground shogi parlors. Any shogi player worth his salt would kill to have one. Nope. Impressive. The piece is quite coveted, so be careful. It's just fun for me anyway. Show that piece to Santa Claus and his red-nosed reindeer will guide the way. Where can I find Santa Claus? Take a taxi? Oh, no. Just good luck. Okay. So I guess the game wants us to go all the way through here, miss all of these spots, and that's gonna be the correct one.
Come on.
Come on, big boy. Absolutely, let's keep going. I'm gonna check this one as well. This ain't Santa Claus. Yo, it starts like that? Can't get it wrong. Can't get this one wrong. Okay, you done, buddy. Easy there, because Aoru's almost done. Yeesh! Almost died. Well, not him. Gonna be this guy either. Just to look like Santa Claus, right? Go this way. Also, I am hungry. Get a smile burger. Okay, 40, 80. The sides. That's good enough. Double bonus. Hey, completed smile burger. Collateral damage. Actually thought I had that. Couple more essences. EXP gain. Yes. Get that boost. Santa Claus? Oh, definitely not. Still not sure. Worked? It worked? Whoa. This is the guy in the middle. Buddy, real focused playing that.
Koko wa Abeku ga kuru toko ya nai wa. Sugiura Hinosuke no sakun ya nai ka. よう手に入れたの。ほんで誰と刺したんや。村井だ。村井。村井という男よ。
あなたが村井さんね。これは昭和59年名人戦最終局の142手目の場面や。ここで挑戦者の矢蓋は58馬と指して勝負に出た。だがこれが敗因で矢蓋は負けた。43に銀を打って王を固めるのが定石なことはプロなら誰でもわかるのに。
矢蓋はなぜか勝負に出た。皆は凡ミスや言うが、わしにはそうは思えんかった。聞きたいことがあるんです。若い女子に答えられるようなことは何一つあらへん。父兄の別所からあなたのことを聞いてきたんです。安心してください。
That's got him up. That woke him up. 人号派のことをお聞きしたいんです。二十数年前のカムロ町での事件覚えていますよね。私もその時に生き残った一人かもしれないんです。あの時現場にまだ物心がつかない子供はいませんでしたか。一人おった。
詳しく聞かせてください。何も知らんでも生きていけるのならその方がええ。教えてください。矢蓋は名人戦に負けた後、 公式戦から遠ざかって酒を浴びるほど飲んで体を壊して死んでしもた。絶対に名人になるんやと思っとったが、多分己の実力じゃ無理や言うことを悟ったんや。それが自分の運命やとな。せやから最後に自分らしい手を指して死を選んだんや。
人の人生っちゅうのは残酷や。あんたは今まで過去を知らんでも生きてくれたんや。余計なことを知っていらぬ運命を背負うことはない。どんな過去でも受け止める覚悟はできています。だからあなたに会いに来たんです。お願いします。教えてください。
話を聞くまで帰ります。お願いします。あれはクリスマスの夜やった。クリスマス。お祭り気分のわしらの隙をつくように堂島組が襲ってきて、アジトにいた構成員は次々と葬られた。
けど、あなたを含めた3人が運よく生き残った。ああ。あなたは河原さんと別所さんの助けで関西に逃れたのね。
せやけど、本国から送られてきた構成員に居場所を突き止められてしもた。どうして？
仲間を撃ったんや。ああ。Told the other two。この二人を撃ったの？じゃあ、キム・デジンとジオンミンやない。キム・デジンとジオンミン。当時二人は16歳やったが、なぜか難を逃れた。その後の行方はわからん。それじゃあ、あなたが撃った仲間っていうのは誰なの？
実はあと2人おったんや。それはボスの女房とその子供や。
子供？
Kazama is shaking. You can see the gun shaking. Oh, wasn't shaking there. Only killing those that are that have weapons. Shimano! Ah, oh, this guy was a pain.
Kyushu ga hazurete, washi wa ikinokotte shimota. Sore kara Murai という namae o moratte, kouして ikinobitoru nya.
じゃあ、佐山の父親は神言派のボス。その後、ボスの奥さんと子供はどこへ？河原さんがこっちへ逃がしたんや。じゃあ、あなたは自分が助かりたいためにその親子を本国の組織に売ったのね。
その2人がどうなったかは知らんがな。母親は死んで、子供だけが助かったのよ。ほんま、あんたがあん時の子供なんか。その子の父親を殺したのは誰なの？風間。名前は知らんが顔はよう覚えとる。髭を生やした男やった。それは風間のおやっさんだ。
俺を育ててくれたあの風間慎太郎だ。本当に？ああ、俺もその場にいた。わかんないや。Oh
shit! Kill first, ask questions later. Well, kill.
そうだ。ビルの馬鹿も誘拐もてめえらの仕業だな。そうだとも。あんたには礼を言う。その裏切り者のいい場所を突き止めてくれたんだからな。この男に手出しする前に郷田会長の居場所を吐かせてやる。無駄や。
そいつらは本国の先鋭部隊や。絶対に口を割るようなことはせん。オリー。さあ、郷田会長の居場所を教えてもらおうか。その前に、あの世に送ってやる。
One agent. Silver fired.
Oh!
Holy! Along Jingwon Mafia. Need to sell some weapon. Fuck. Oh, poison. Damn. I'd rather die than talk.
さんざん迷惑をかけた男が人並みに幸せな生活を送りたいなどと思ったが、間違いやったんや。運命に逆らったらあかんのや。あの時死んでしまえばよかったんや。あの世でおふくろさんに
Damn, if we haven't come here, everybody would still live. That we caused, what, 7-8 deaths? Majima Saga Chapter 3! Hello, hello! Cool. Chapter 12. Osaka Joe. Okay. Osaka Castle.
Hanashi, kiite kureru ka? Ano Christmas no yoru, ore wa Dojima gumi no jimusho ni itta.
All about it. Didn't kill her parents, but she's gonna start treating you as if you did.
Kazama no yasan wa maitoshi Christmas ni naruto, oretashi no kojin himawari e kao o dashite kurete ita. Daga ano hi, oyasan wa konakatta. Ore wa oyasan ni nani ka atta no ka to omoi, hitori Kamurocho e to mukatta.
So young.
Oshitashiburi desu.
I mean, he was dealing with killing dozens of people.
Sakarate,
Wait, did they start killing because you were there? No shot.
No.
Had to do it to save you. You fucking idiot. Four shots and he can still talk. But you might as well have, to be honest. Yeah. I wasn't expecting him to ask to get shot. But we will need to fix this somehow. Some sort of atonement. It was a hell of a mess up, Kiryu. Well, he was young. He was impetuous. What the fuck is that background music? Drop this. Oh!
Ugh.
Don't pull that out. You never do that. Find a doctor. Blood's not stopping. Poison in the knife. I get to running. Oh, I can't run this time. Makes sense. Ooh, he, even if I just go forward, he goes to the sides by himself. Be all right. No, I'm covered in blood. Oh, I see. Yeah, I'm in no conditions to fight. Yeah, we're supposed to do that. I guess I can get there with about half my health left. I mean, if by this point you haven't invested points into health, like, that's on, completely on you. I'm guessing even if you haven't, the drop is probably percentage based, not value based. Let's go and manage the cabaret in this state. Me up, patch me up, something.
ほとんどが辛さだけで終わっとるけぬ喧嘩売っとんのか挑発に乗るな お前も少しは大人になったぬ せやけど おみれんごの後目は もうわしのもんや うり こいつ使うて、キリュウの首取るで
お前らしい作戦だな、戦後
Well, that's gonna get you killed
半端なことやたぶらんらしいからの
ははははは勝手にせえ わしはわしのやり方で、登場界とキリュウやるだけじゃ
よっしゃ ほな、一丁派手に オミの後目合戦と行くやないか
まだ無理したらあかんよ
さっき、そこに座っていたのは 河原さんだよな
ああ、薫のことでちょっとな
彼女のことで。
まあ、そんなことよりこれ。
これ。
Oh, she left.
ねえ、知らんけど、あんたのジャケットに入っとったで。
いつの間に。
Oh.Then what about the knife? Did he also stab me or not?
Masaka.
Tomete mo muda ya omou kedo, sono kizu ya. Muri shitara inoch tori ni naru de.
Kanojo wa konakatta ka?
カオルのことやったらカーラさんに任しとき。ええか。くれぐれも無理せんとな。
Who are you? How'd you get this number? Those are not the questions that matter. Want Haruka back? Listen up. Go to the Yokobori Golf Center. Alone. To die. Yeah, that was probably Sengoku. Anyways, I'm gonna close the stream right now. Because...my last one was really long. Still recovering from it. Over 10 hours. Anyways, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the stream. I'll be live tomorrow or Saturday, so earlier, around 3 p.m. Central European time. I'll see you guys then. Bye!